by switching to modern technology. Do you know that nearly 4 billion trees worldwide are being chopped every year for papers?
So, instead of books, laptops can be used during lessons.
Reduce, reuse, recycle. These are three simple ways to contribute to a better environment.
Stop! We should recycle that bottle. Tons of plastics are being wasted every day.
So, the second way is to replace all normal garbage bins into recycle bins.
Sunny weather, if only we could make use of this sunlight.
I know, right?
So, the third way is that we should install solar panels on the roofs of our school.
Although it's costly, it's able to save up a lot of energy in the long run.
It can also conserve energy and reduce carbon footprint, especially in such a large school with lots of students.
So guys, that pretty much sums up everything.
Thanks for watching.
Bye! Bye.